We planted a lot of tea. We don't have where to sell it. Now, if we get a factory, the livelihoods of the people really will change.
For some time now, tea farmers in Kisoro have been struggling with limited market, therefore frustrating their efforts.
Every day, we are losing now over 20 million Uganda shillings. When you multiply this by a month, this is around 600 million.
The area member of parliament is optimistic that with the establishment of more processing plants, there will be increased production and efficiency.
I want to thank the president for really sending these investors to come here to see how they can help us and we get a factory and start processing this tea.
The legislator, who has a tea estate of over 3,000 acres, says other tea farmers under the Kisiza Farmers Cooperative Society own 1,500 acres of land occupied by the crop.
Hills and hills of tea, as you've seen today. Unfortunately, I myself and Kisiza Farmers Cooperative Society, we are lacking a tea factory.
According to Dr. Samuel Mugasi, the Executive Director of National Agricultural Advisory Services, the investors were wooed to Uganda by President Yoweri Museveni during the recent Dubai Expo.
These investors are here upon the invitation of the President. So today we are visiting Kisoro District. We are going to visit Luchiga District. We shall then proceed to Gushenyi District. We shall visit also Shema District, where we are growing tea.
Uganda currently produces 72,567 metric tons of green leaf annually, above the capacity of the 32 existing tea factories.
These investors want to see the total picture of where we are growing tea, and then they will take a decision based on the potential of those different areas.
Mm. Many people have actually planted tea because maybe there are so many acres in each soil.
According to Dr. Abdul Monen Almazuki, their investment plan will be released after all the paperwork is done, and he is optimistic that this shall be achieved in 3 to 6 months.
Second is capital. Financial. The finance. You can see all of these people. I employ 1,200 people per day. Okay. I pay them, yet I'm not producing.
Information from NADS indicates that since 2010, expansion of tea activities increased as part of the president's poverty eradication campaign, and this led to the development of the tea strategy to expand tea production, processing and marketing within the old and new growing areas through provision of tea seedlings and advisory services. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kisoro.